Police in San Francisco were on full alert this Saturday night after a drive-by shooting this morning that took two lives. Police are stopping short of saying the violence was gang-related, but residents say they have very little doubt.
When I was 16, I used to wear white feelers with blue jeans and a black jazz cap. And in the late 80s, if you were tagging and banging, you get all the ladies. Remember taking hood ornaments off a new Mercedes. Remember bomber jackets and cats acting shady. And on the Muni bus, remember seeing jams and UB40 hit up. Along with Sector, Coke, and Shane. Remember Phantom Tops with triple gold D's. Glass packs with triple OGs. Pull out tape decks and gold chains. I used to have a double finger zirconia ring, man. I used to turn my coats inside out. That was a fad, so shut your mouth. Those were the days. I dropped top Cougars and Mustangs. 67 Buick Skylarks and gold things. Mini trucks, Hydrox for beat. Two-tone Monte Carlos exposed on Mission Street. Joe Montana winning the Super Bowl SF. The city of red and gold, Will Clark. The Giants sporting orange and black. The Tenderloin, night crawlers on the track. Frisco, the city I was raised. My family's business since day one in the Bay.
The year is the 80s, we're talking Mercedes, being thugs, flipping crazy. Gallons sleeping in your bed, 45 pointed, dead at your head, that's gallons. The year is the 80s, we're talking Mercedes, being thugs, flipping crazy.
Did you know in 1989, street violence in San Francisco rose to an all-time high?
Frisco street life. Niggas were scandalous, hideous capers for paper red light bandits, plotting, scheming, propositions and doulos. If it and Bell and A50 ended up in Bruno. Back when the L's was juking harder than lava rocks, field mode niggas were hard to kill on my block. Lakeview, Hunters Point, even Betrayal Hill. For Mission Army in Sunnydale, you get a deal. Hardware ain't hard to come by on these streets, waist deep from Alameda to North Beach. VGs where the homies tucked and rolled. Remember drop logs, cougars and trues and vogues. Zapped coke slapping, you hear me knocking from four blocks. Trunk rattling from the avenues to Double Rock. Shell toes with the matching sweat was a good look. You can find all our homies posted in Hard Puts. Or on the mic forever rapping the Golden State. It's your boy Forte, reminiscing back in the day. Hey.
The year is the 80s, we're dipping Mercedes, being thugs, flipping crazy. Gallons sleeping in your bed, 45 pointed, dead at your head, that's gallons. The year is the 80s, we're dipping Mercedes, being thugs, flipping crazy, 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 crazy.
Caddy paint gold rims in them donkey ropes. Drinking a bar and the Buddha, what we used to smoke. Lil daddy on the corner, roll them zigzags. Looking lil mama to bike a shorts boy with hella ass. Go to Third Street, dog, get some gold weed. Might play basketball later on at Jolie. Watching the Niners and the Giants at Candlestick. Going to the Palladium, no, Broadway is hella thick. Watch the cars, dog with the alpha lights. Better have your gun, cause them niggas might pop tonight. Frisco, the city of the drive-by. Frisco, where the young niggas die. 38 and 357, you better pack it. Look at them niggas in the field, I in the troop jackets. Cheap Charlie and Peter Lee, that was old school beef. SD and HP, remember curls and them dookie braids. The 80s, boy, them was the days.
The year is the 80s, we're dipping Mercedes, being thugs, flipping crazy. Gallons sleeping in your bed, 45 pointed, dead at your head, that's gallons. The year is the 80s, we're dipping Mercedes, being thugs, flipping crazy.
Did you know in 1989, street violence in San Francisco
rose
to an all-time high?
Back in 84, a nigga was broke, so I got the quarter kick and got to get my dough. Virgos, Turfwood, the Banneker home.
And they denied any knowledge of last night's drive-by shooting, but they did have these comments.
What goes around comes around.
That's the how last I feel laugh is always the loudest laugh.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I mean, they was laughing about somebody getting killed over here, and now it's on them. And now ask them how they feel about Stop the Violence.